Stumpage is the value of a standing tree, and that tree's use can be anything from fuel wood to veneer. The use and the price is determined by three factors: the species, its size, and the defects.
Tree species that have hardwood with an attractive drain pattern and rich color have the most value. These include black cherry and black walnut. Bur oak also is a valuable wood with stumpage prices average about half that of a similar volume of walnut. Soft wood such as cottonwoods has the lowest stumpage value, often only a fifth of that of black walnut. Most other species' stumpage value falls somewhere between bur oak and cottonwood. The most common use for trees in South Dakota is as fuel wood, posts, or saw timbers. The lowest value for wood is typically fuel wood. Some species are more desirable for fuel wood due to their density and burning characteristics, but almost all woods can be used. Posts can be made of pine or other durable wood and can be made from logs with a minimal diameter of 5 inches at the small end. Saw timber is wood used for planks or boards and can be made from logs with at least 10 inches in diameter at the small end. Defects limit the amount of wood that can be made into something of value. Common defects for trunks are cavities, crooks, and hollows. Branches can also be a defect as these result in knot in the wood. Knots are not a major concern for fuel wood, but wood with knots cannot be used for making high quality saw logs. How much volume there is in a tree is calculated by measuring the diameter of the tree at 4.5 feet above the ground, often referred to as DBH, and its height to a minimal diameter or a defect. The diameter of a tree can be determined with a Biltmore stick, a graduated scale that measures the tree diameter directly by holding the stick against the trunk. We measure the height using a Merritt's hypsometer. The merchantable height is the usable length of the trunk and the limit of utilization, the height where a defect occurs, such as excessive branching, forking, decay, or a minimum top diameter. We usually measure saw logs in 12 to 16 foot lengths, with the base of the first log starting at 1.5 feet above the ground, not at ground level. High value tree species such as black walnut, which have exceptionally high quality wood, may be measured in bolts, 8 foot lengths, or even shorter. We generally measure stumpage volume in the Scribner scale. This scale provides an estimate of the board foot volume that can be sawn from a tree. A board foot contains 144 cubic inches of wood. This is typically considered to be a board 12 inches wide by 12 inches long and 1 inch thick. A tree with a diameter of 25 inches with a 12 foot length of merchantable wood has about 340 board feet of timber. This is a short introduction on how we determine the value of a standing tree. Next, we'll look at logs.